The important fact is that many times the job loss doesn't happen because of non-performance these days. Those days are gone. It's because of the industry structure, technological obsolescence, and many times the internal structural issue of the company and the change in business plan.